Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda's gonna love you. You're whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you that you entrust the mortal to House Dimitrescu. My daughters and I are delivered to
the finest. Get out of the way, ugly! I want to see! He's awake!
Bella, shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded to
you. Oh, keep glory! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight!
Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. Be no argument. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you have there. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No!
Ten, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, showtime!
Ah, Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan.
No, no.
alive? Impressive. My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you didn't think I'd let you get away, did you? Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef!
Too close.
Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. I've gotten some new stock. To think I would buy such things. Uh-huh. Pay me no mind. Thank you for your patronage.
Could Rose be here?
Mom. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Let me down! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
What are you doing?
have they taken Rose?
We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Dimitrescu?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? As you wish. Please do take a look at my new stock. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Thank you for your patronage!
Thank you. Your jugular and just watch. Taking a live, dead witch would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer. You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
Thank you.
believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Which tools do you prefer? Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you, you bastard! I don't believe it. Give up. This can't be. Impertinent man.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. If it's just looking, window shop away. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. Please do take a look at my new stock. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Leave this to me. Pay me no mind. Have a wonderful adventure.
Shall I give you the tour? Oh, so thirsty. My throat, it's so dry.
Thank you. What the hell?